So today, oh my gosh, I'll be back. I got the lights turned on. It's still a little dark, but whatever. So, I have to do my hair. And Visco Girl is. And you? So, then you put it like this. Hold on. First this, and then put it like that, and then get it rolled off, and this. And then it'll come out of here, and these. And I up, and I up, and I skate, 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 save the bees. Oh yeah. And then you could do, roll it right here, do something, side bun, and then I'm just going to put my hair up here. So I need it right here for TikTok. It's not the one. Oh, that looks so bad. But whatever. Who cares? No. So, we could also do some exercises. Well, I'm getting into gymnastics. So, let's see. No, come back! First up is Carly Nelson. My brother said this.
cracker. Good enough. Okay. I'm a cracker mirror. Water break too.
Oh, I break.
Okay. Wait. I'm gonna dare myself to do something outrageous. I'm gonna put, since this is water, lime juice and lemon juice. I have it. Okay, done with the lime. Okay, now time for the lemon. I'm scared. But then I have to shake it up. How do I? Oh, not supposed to do that, but whatever. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, that's too sour. Empty it up. I'm changing my whole style. I had it before. Okay. So comment down below if you ever stubbed your toe in the bathroom. I know it's weird that I'm asking, but comment down below if you want. Of the people's thoughts. I barely use the bathroom. Oh, did you see my feet? I'm tall. And it's hot. Comment down below.